They say that demon drove old John Baxter crazy. Hung his family, set his house on fire, and then killed himself. Though they never found his remains.
I read somewhere that Native American myths were created to teach us lessons.
All right, you guys. Projects to do first thing after spring break, okay? No excuses.
Okay, so I'll come over around 5.
Their connections to the past.
Hey, Dad.
He's not getting any better, is he?
No.
I already lost one parent, Jess.
I can't lose him, too.
Sharing spiritual bond between us and animals.
So what does the demon look like?
He's a wolf dog. He takes shape as a man.
He's just trying to scare us.
I got it.
Oh. Thanks.
Some seek to find it.
This is it, guys.
Go!
Thank you.
Be careful.
Bye, Miss Martin.
Bye.
So when are you two gonna tell us what you two schemed up?
Some get consumed by it.
I mean, I've been studying this area for years, and no one's ever seen anything from the side you guys came from.
We have this whole place.
Chris, it's the Hidden Lake.
While others hide from it.
Bunch of crazies, if you ask me. I mean, who goes looking for demons on purpose?
What happened right here? Show us.
Okay, please,
okay?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on.
I see something, guys. It's in here.
Call Jess. You need to call Jess. Call Jess.
I can't reach Mom and Dad.
I can't either. It's all dead.
What about Andy? And Lizzie?
She has a mask. She'll be fine. Let's go. What are you doing?
It could cost you your life.
We heard wolves howling, and then that thing! Lizzie!
They say there's two wolf spirits that are fighting within us. One is good. The other is evil.
What the hell was that?
Which one will you feed?